Tony, I play guitar.
Top of Jaime, I play bass. We're having years
ago. Woohoo! Alright,
we're here at the Fans World Tour 2012, and we're about to ask them extremely inappropriate questions.
It's gonna get real.
Yeah. Well, what have you guys been up to?
This is like a full show. It's funny because normally on Warped, it's like the first four days are four shows. On this, we've been out for like a week already. Yeah. We've only played three shows. It's gonna be our fourth one. So
we had 2 days off.
Yeah, we had 2 days off of Vegas, so that was interesting. So
how's the energy?
It's good. I mean, this tour, I think this tour, out of all the tours we've been on, this is our third year on Warped Tour, and the lineup is by far the best so far.
Yeah. 100% agree with you.
Yeah. You're gonna agree. Okay.
I agree.
No, yeah, I mean, they actually got some bands that we've actually looked forward to and stuff, so, like, this is, I've been a big fan of, like, you know, Take Me Back Sunday, Yellow Car, The Used, like, all those guys, like, that I used to listen to, and I still listen to, you know, so, and then, like, newer bands, like, you know, like, Lust of Fall and Mice and Men and stuff, like, the fact that we're still, like, it's just, I don't know, they're cool, diverse Warp Tour.
Yeah, definitely. Jessica would like to know, she's got a slide of position for time.
That's embarrassing. That's sister embarrassment right there.
Yeah.
You got T-Rex,
Pterodactyl.
I like the Velociraptors. Those guys are cool. They're like the
little creature.
They're like dinosaur. They'd be like the Velociraptor.
And did you used to go to Warped Tour when you were kids, like growing up and stuff?
Yeah, I used to. I don't know why I did though. Now whenever I'm out here playing it, like, I can't believe kids sit in the heat. Especially in Vegas, it's so rough.
It's like 110 degrees and they're out there for 6, 7, 8 hours all day. We used to go to Warped Tour all the time, so like when we first got to be on Warped Tour, we were like kind of freaking out. We're like, holy crap, like this is a big deal. And now we get to play one of the main stages, so it's like, that's kind of ridiculous. What's going on?
And you guys are on at 5:30?
We're on, yes, 5:15, yeah.
Awesome, we'll be there.
Awesome.
Hey, thanks for chatting to us and answering our questions.